Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
Hi, Carly. How are you?
Good.
Good.
And Stevie,
hi,
you're doing
good. I'm
good.
Good. I'm good.
Welcome, everybody, to Life Lessons Wellness Program. Happy Tuesday. We are so excited to be here with you here today. My name is Lauren, and I'm one of the hosts. And I also have Carly here with us today.
Morning, everyone. Morning, everyone.
And Stevie here.
Hi.
Stevie, you can say hello to everybody.
Hello.
It's so nice to see everybody's faces today. And today is a Tuesday. So what do we do on Tuesdays, Carly?
Exercise.
Fitness.
Yes, exactly. We are going to be doing exercise today. And we're going to do a little bit of a modification on freeze dance. So before we get started, it's really important that we look around us. Let's make sure that there's nothing that we can hit into. Shake out your arms, shake out your legs. If you prefer to sit down for this exercise, you can follow Carly. And if you're gonna stand up, you can follow Stevie. Okay, you can make sure to have some water with you and make sure that you're in some comfy clothes because we're gonna be moving around today, okay?
Right.
It's also really important that we remember that we're just here to have fun. And if you feel any sort of pain or discomfort, then it's okay to stop and take a break, okay?
All right,
should we get started?
Yes.
Okay, let's take one big stretch up to the sky. Touch the sky, maybe go on your tiptoes if you'd like. And breathe out, bring your arms down and around. Let's start with some big arm circles backwards, okay? Carly, can you help me count 5 arm circles?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wonderful, and then we'll do 10 little circles backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wonderful. And Stevie, can you help me count 10 circles forwards? Big circles.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Awesome. And then we'll do little circles forwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna lift one arm up in the air and lean it over. Now we'll reach our other arm up in the air and lean over. Great, let's do a few more, okay? Breathe in and breathe out. And other side, breathe in and out. Let's do one more each arm, okay? Up. And over, and up, and over. Maybe we'll stretch on our legs a little bit. You can reach up to the sky and hinge over, touch your shins. And now try to touch your toes. Touch your shins, and come back up to the sky. Let's try that again, okay? Reach the sky. Come down, touch your shins, and try to touch your toes. Touch your shins, and up to the sky. Now this time, we're gonna lift one arm up, and we're going to try to hinge over and touch our opposite toe. Let's try that again, up. And lean over to the other side. And one more time, up. And lean over to the other side. Should we try with our other hand now? Okay, everyone, put your other hand up in the sky and lean down and touch your toe. And up and touch your toe. And up. And touch your toes. Now let's make sure our neck is nice and loose. So we're going to tilt our head to one side and to the other side. Now you can slowly look down, tuck your chin. Perfect. And we're going to do some leg kicks, okay? So, Carly, can you help me count to 10?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Awesome. And Stevie, can you help me count for our other side? If kicking is too tricky, you can try just lifting your knee up, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Awesome. Now we're going to twist it out a little bit so you can make your arms nice and wide out to your side. And big twist. And other side. Good job. You should really feel this in your back, in your arms. We're loosening up our whole body. If you're sitting in the chair, you could also try the modified version that we have where we hold our fists together and we twist our body like this. This is also really great if maybe you're in a tight classroom or really close to somebody else beside you. Great. Okay, are we ready to start our freeze dance?
Yes.
Okay, so this is a little bit more like a boot camp because we're gonna do different exercises in between instead of dancing the whole time, okay? If you choose to dance and freestyle, you can do that as well. And we'll also add in a little bit of freestyling at the end, okay?
All right.
Okay. Loosen your feet. And we're gonna start with some squats, okay?
And that's okay.
If you're sitting in the chair, you can just move your arms, okay? Like this. Forward and back. Forward and back. You can even practice squatting by sitting back into a chair. Good job. Keep your core really tight. And freeze. Good job, everyone. I'm sure if you froze sitting down, it'd be really tricky right now.
Yeah.
And jumping jacks. Awesome job. Awesome job.
Thank you.
Okay, so when the music stops, what do we do, Carly?
We freeze.
Freeze, and when the music goes on, what do we do, Stevie?
We dance.
We dance, awesome.
Yeah, we dance.
Okay, we're gonna do a little modification on the squat. Everyone, hands behind your head. Squat and kick. Is everyone freezing? Wow,
yep.
Great job. Clap it out. Great job, guys. I don't see anyone moving. Stevie, I think the music will start soon. Do you have a next move for us?
Yeah.
Everyone can follow Stevie. Hey, Carly, I think it's your turn coming up. What, do you have the next move we can do?
Yeah, we can do running on the spot.
Beautiful. I love it. Get those arms pumping, everyone. And for our last one, we're going to do a bit of freestyle, okay?
All right. Sounds good.
Nobody move yet?
No.
No. Great job, everyone. Thank you so much. Let's roll on our ankles a little bit, our wrists. And should we finish with the cool down?
Yes.
Great idea. Okay, let's start with that one big inhale and lift your arms up. And exhale, reach down to the floor. We'll hold it here for 10 seconds. Carly, can you help me count to 10?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wonderful, and slowly roll up. And we'll do that one more time. Deep breath in, touch the sky, and hinge over. You didn't come down to your knees, your shins, maybe your toes. And Stevie, can you count us out for 10?
10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wonderful. And we'll slowly roll up. We did a lot of arm movement today, so we're going to stretch back. And then grab one arm and pull it across our chest. Great job, everyone. We'll hold it here for a few seconds. And again, stretch back. And our opposite arm. Let's pull our other arm across our chest. Good job, everybody. And I see Carly stretching out her triceps. So everyone can try that one too, pulling your elbow above your head. Carly, do you want to count to 5?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Great job, and everyone swing it down. Now let's do the other side. And for 5 again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Awesome.
7, 8, 9, 10.
Bring on. Oh, sorry, Tarzy. That was great. That one felt really good. Now, maybe depending on how our balance is, we can try to hold onto our ankle. You could also grab onto a desk beside you, or if you're sitting in a chair, then you can try to touch your toes again, okay?
Okay.
Great job. Everyone, try to work on your balance at this point too. Or like I said, hold onto something if that's tricky. And let's switch legs. Stevie, where do we feel the stretch? Do we feel it in our arms or in our legs?
In our legs.
Yeah. Do you do this when you go running?
Yes.
It's a really great one. Okay, and now we will stretch out our necks again. So be very gentle, okay? You can lightly grab your head and tilt it to one side. And then you can look down to the side. Now back your ear to your shoulder and straight up again. And now we'll switch sides, okay? You can very gently tilt your head to the other side. Look down, diagonal at the floor. Being very gentle, good job. Now come back, ear to shoulder. and come up again. Beautiful. Maybe we can do some more shoulder rolls backwards for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And can you help me count 5 for forwards?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Awesome. So that's a good shakeout. You can also work out your wrists and stretch them out. So something that I like to do is you can put your arms out in front of you and gently pull your fingers back like this. Okay, you can feel a stretch all in your forearms, as well as your hands, your wrists, your fingers. This one's really great too if you're sitting at a desk for a long time. Sometimes your hands will be bent like this for too long. And you can try your other hand too. Carly, do you feel a nice stretch in your arms?
Yes.
I know, I like this one as well. Awesome job, everybody. Okay, does everybody feel all warmed up and cooled down?
Yes.
Perfect. So we're going to take a little 2-minute break, and then what will we come back for?
Mindfulness.
Mindfulness. I'm so excited to chat with you all soon. Enjoy your break, grab some water, and I'll see you in a couple minutes. And hello, everybody else. It is so nice to see you again.
Welcome back.
How was your break, Stevie? You sound energized.
It was good.
Did you have a drink of water or maybe a snack?
My break, I went to the washroom. I took a drink of water.
Wonderful. And Charlie, how about you?
Did you have a chance to have water.
Water as well. Beautiful. I had a little bit of water, and I also had time to make myself a tea. Unfortunately, I only had green tea today, so I'm back with green tea. I'm excited to try a different flavor, hopefully next time. Carly, did you have any tea this weekend?
No, we normally have chocolate milk. Derek and I normally have chocolate.
Ooh, yummy. Do you ever have hot chocolate?
Yes, I used to have it. It was hot, so I used to have hot chocolate. What do you order for sip?
That sounds delicious. Let's see. I see we have some comments going on. That workout made our hearts work. That is wonderful. That's just what we want it to do. I am tired after that as well. So I'm really excited that we all did it together. It made it a lot more fun. So thank you everyone for joining us.
My focus.
Yeah, this is wonderful, Stevie. Okay, so we have two options for mindfulness. Should we start off with our plant affirmations, or should we start off with our chat?
Chat, I think.
Okay. So today what we're going to be talking about is cleanliness in our room. So what does that mean to you, Carly, when you hear cleanliness?
So if something happens, you stop and you will fix it?
Yeah. So maybe if our room gets very messy, then we notice it and then we want to clean it up. That's great. What about you, Stevie? What comes to your mind when you think of cleanliness?
I think of cleaning up my room, putting my books away.
Yeah, you have so many books, right? You want to make sure you know where to find them after.
Yes.
That's great. Also, just a little reminder for everyone, if you are an individual, if you're by yourself, then you can feel free to turn on your cameras. We'd love to see your beautiful faces. And if you're part of a classroom, then feel free to use the chat function. We would also love to see your thoughts in the chat. Also, if you haven't already, you're able to change your name at the bottom of the screen. Just hover over the 3 dots at the top right corner, and then you can rename the name, okay?
All right.
Okay, let's talk a little bit more about cleanliness. Does that mean anything to anybody else who's out there watching? What do you think of when you think of cleaning your room? Carly, what's the first thing that you do when you clean your room?
I make sure everything's all tidy, so it doesn't be messy.
Yeah. And how does it make you feel when you do that?
Good.
Do you make your bed? Is that part of having a clean room?
Yes. I'll make my bed as soon as I get up every morning, my morning routine. I'll just get up and make a bed. Eat breakfast and then make my bed.
That's such an amazing habit. I'm so happy that you do that. It seems that it makes you feel really good and organized when you make your bed.
Yeah.
What about you, Stevie? I noticed that you said you put your books away. Is there anything else you do to keep your room clean?
I help with the dishwasher. I organize my room.
And you organize your room. That's great. Sometimes then I may bring up dishes into my room too if I want a snack or if I want to drink something. So yeah, it's really important to bring them down to the dishwasher as well. I see we also have Kayla here and Sierra, Julian back with us. And I also see a new friend, Haley. Hi, Haley. It's nice to see you. It's very nice to meet you.
Hi, Haley.
Wonderful to see you. Does anybody else have any thoughts of what it means to have a clean room or maybe why we do it? Kayla, what do you think? Do you try to keep your room nice and clean?
Yes.
Yeah, what's the first thing that you do when you clean your room?
Put my clothes in the right place.
Yeah, that's great. Do you try to fold your clothes when they're clean?
Yes.
And then where do you put your clothes when they're dirty?
Down in the basement.
In the basement? Is that where you have your washing machine?
Yep. I don't like that.
I know. It can sometimes take a little bit of energy to try to keep our rooms clean. It's not always super fun or super easy. But how do you feel when you do it?
Happy.
Yeah, that's great. Do you try to make a habit of doing that?
I'm in my room now.
Oh, great. Do you clean it today?
No, sometimes.
No, do you clean it? Yeah, like maybe once a week?
Yeah.
That is a great habit to get into. Thanks for sharing, Kayla. And I see Haley there too. Haley, do you like to keep your room clean? Yes, that's awesome. And do you feel good when you have your room clean? Yeah, we do too. It feels amazing. Thank you for sharing your thoughts with us too. And then I also see Sierra. How do you feel when you have a clean room?
Good.
Yeah, you feel good? I see in the chats somebody saying that cleaning helps us feel calm. Do you feel calm when you have a clean room?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do too. It's very nice to think about other things when we have our room nice and clean. It's easy to focus too, right?
Yeah.
Charlie, I see Julian's here with us. Can you see if he has any thoughts about keeping his room clean?
Do you have any thoughts or questions for us?
Well, I love cleaning up. Not only I clean the laundry, I also clean some dishes also.
Wow.
Lots more.
Your family must really love that you love cleaning up, don't they?
I imagine this is like a car wash. But thanks for like, I loved stretching. That was amazing.
Oh, I'm so happy you liked it. Do you stretch at home too?
Yep, I counted to 10 in French and Spanish and Italian.
That's amazing. Maybe one day when we're counting, then you can count for us in a different language.
Oh, that's good. I have captions what it means in English.
Oh, great. So then we'll all know what you're talking about too.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
I still love cleaning up.
That's great. What do you do when you clean your room?
Well, I sort it all the laundry. I put it back to where it belongs.
Oh, that is great. Do you sort it by color?
Not exactly. It goes in the right drawer in my dresser or even in my closet.
Okay, that's great. And we have a Roomba that helps does the work. What is a Roomba? Oh, like a vacuum cleaner that moves on its own?
Yeah.
That sounds very cool. We do not have one of those. That sounds very useful, though. It must be very fun to keep everything clean all the time. Very cool. Now, we have a couple more minutes left. It looks like we still have some caretaking to do for our bean plant. It was super sprouted up last year, and now we're going to work again to try to get it nice and green. So how do we take care of our plant?
We water it.
And lucky for us, I have some water here. We know how it goes. What do we usually do when we take care of our plant? Do we do some self-affirmations? Yeah. And yes, that's definitely true. I will put it in a safe spot. Charlie, do you think we should do some self-affirmations while watering?
Yeah.
Can you remind everyone what a self-affirmation is or give an example?
Self-affirmation is you take a deep breath and you relax yourself.
Yeah, it'll help us feel really relaxed. And we're going to try to think of positive thoughts about ourselves, okay? I can start off. I am happy. Stevie, can you give us an example of a self-affirmation? And then maybe we can all repeat after you.
I am good. I am focused.
I am good. I am focused. Love it. Carly, do you have any?
I am wonderful.
I am wonderful. Does anybody else have any self-affirmations? You can feel free to throw it in the chat. Carly, do you want to ask Kayla if she has any?
Kayla, do you have any questions?
I am excited.
I'm excited.
I'm excited.
Love. I see we feel powerful. That is such a strong word. I love it. Okay, any last thoughts for self-affirmation? Julian, do you want to end with one?
I am the best.
I am the best.
I thought so. I like that
and
one.
I see one more in the chat. I know how to learn and we feel confident. Okay, thank you so much everyone for sharing. I think this is a really good time to do meditation. What do you think, Stevie?
Yes, it is. Yes.
Perfect. What is our first step in meditation? What's the first thing you want to do?
Close your eyes.
Yes. Close your eyes, yeah.
Perfect. Everybody take a deep breath in. Relax your eyelids. And we can try to focus on the music. Be quiet. And take this time to think of positive thoughts, okay? All right, everybody. And slowly open your eyes. Maybe take one last deep breath. Fill your stomach up with air. And breathe out. Wonderful. Do you think we should open it up for chat with us now?
Yes.
I think that's a great idea. Stevie, do you want to choose somebody to start us off?
How are you doing, Sierra?
I'm doing good.
Did you enjoy today?
Yes.
What did you enjoy?
The exercise.
Oh, you enjoyed the exercise.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing, Sierra. We really liked exercising with you as well. Carly, do you want to call out on somebody? Maybe they have some thoughts they'd like to share.
Kayla.
Happy to see you guys too.
Okay. Any questions for us?
No.
We're really happy to see you too, Kayla. And I see Haley. Haley, how did you enjoy the show today? Good? We really enjoyed seeing you here today. Do you think we'll be able to see you again? Carly, when's our next show? When can we see Haley again?
On Thursday. Thursday is our show.
Yeah, so we'll see you Thursday at 10:30, hopefully, okay? We'll look out for you. And Stevie, I also see Julian here. Do you want to see how Julian's doing?
How you doing, Julian?
Great. Next week is my birthday.
Wow. Happy birthday.
January 25th. I'm going to turn 23.
Wow, that's amazing. We'll have to remember that. January 25th for Julian's 23rd birthday.
And I'm the day before Ellen DeGeneres turned 65 and Wayne Gretzky turned 62.
Wow, so many birthdays. Thanks, Julian.
People. That's a lot of famous people I've heard of.
Yeah, it is. That is great. That's way to be resourceful. We will see you later, okay, Julian? Thank you so much for sharing. And it sounds like this is the end of the show music. Carly, Stevie, is it time to say bye to everyone?
Yes.
Bye.
See you Thursday.
Goodbye. We'll see you Thursday.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.